This is the local museum called the New Smyrna Museum of History. Built in 1925 as a US post office and renovated in the museum in 2003, you have the opportunity to learn about the local history from 1767 to 1770 during the English colonization and all that for free.